spoke, my son's death will not be in vain. But something will come out of this in the future that will greatly reduce senseless acts of violence in our community. No family should have to go through such pain and agony like what my family is going through. Question is, I ask every night since I'm in the hospital is, why? Why?